Adobe has launched a new feature to create mockups inside Adobe Illustrator. Let's take a look at how it works. Alright, so I have my logo here that I want to use for the mockups. I'll select it, go to the Object tab, and here you can find the mockups option. Click on Make. You'll have to install it if it's your first time using this feature. Once installed, it's gonna show a new separate tab. Now you have a few categories for the mockups. You have apparel, digital devices, packaging, and branding. Click on this mockup button and it's gonna apply your logo to all the images. You can also preview any of the category. On every mockup, you are gonna see these two options. You can click on this button to import the preview version. If I zoom in, you can see the Adobe stock ID and the watermark over the whole image. Now you can buy the license for this stock image from this button. But I'm gonna show you a solution to use all these images for free and to get a lot more images, so stay with me till the end of the video. What you need to do is go to the Adobe Express website, go to the Explore tab, select the Photos category, and use the search bar to find mockups. Here you can find a lot of high quality mockup images. Keep in mind that this crown icon means that you'll need an Adobe subscription to use this image. If you take a look, this is the exact image that's been shown in the Illustrator. So what I'm gonna do is create a new file with the original size ratio. Once the image is loaded, click here to download it. Next, I'm gonna search for business card mockup. And it's showing a lot of mockups. If you notice, this is the exact same image that's shown in the Illustrator. So I'm gonna download this as well. Let's find one more mockup. They have literally a wide variety of different product mockups. We can create a shirt mockup, but let's try this signage. I'll download this one. Alright, let's go back to the Illustrator. I'm gonna delete this image. And I'll import my own image. I'll scale it down. Make sure to select and group the logo layers from this button, or right click on it and select group. Next, I select both the logo and the stock image. Go to the object menu, navigate to the mockup, and click on make. And there we go. I'll scale it down, rotate it a little bit, and adjust it to fit the business card. And the mockup is ready. If I select the mockup, I can use this button to release the mockup. Or go to the object menu, navigate to the mockups, and click on release. Now it's separated from the image. Let's try our second image. Alright, here I have my logo and the stock image. I'll group my logo layers. I'm gonna select them both, click on the object menu, and make the mockup. And you can see it has automatically detected the proportions of the signage. I'll scale it down and adjust it so that it fits with the signage. And that's it. I'm gonna share another very important thing. Let's take a look at one last example. So I have this mug here which has some shadow and light on each side. I'll select them both and click on mockup. I'll scale it down and place it in the middle, just right there. Now it's not blending very well with the light and shadows of the mug. So what I'm gonna do is select the logo, go to the properties, and change the opacity from normal to multiply. And you can see the difference. It looks much better and realistic now. So that's how you can create mockups inside Adobe Illustrator now. It's a great feature. Try it yourself and share your experience in the comments below. If this video was helpful, then please give it a like and subscribe. Your support is much appreciated. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.